Grub.
I own real estate businesses, but this is where it's at. Rugby league. I've made more contacts and made more business contacts. Fuck.
They're ex-players, Jack. They'll talk to you.
Well, it's not the ex-players you have to worry about. It's the new fucking chairman. That man's wearing a hood and swinging an axe.
Newtown teams have always been about soul. It's about overcoming adversity. That's what we are, right?
Well, that's fucking terrific, Ned. Well, that's how I sell it then, huh? Come and pour your money into our team. Club. Well, that's how I sell it then, Ned, huh? Well, that's how I sell it then, huh? Come and pour your money into our club. No one accepts. Good. That's how I'll sell it then, eh? Oh, yeah, no. Well, that's how I'll sell it, though. Well, that's how I'll sell it, huh? Come and pour your money into our club. No one expects us to win. Clouds are crindling.
Righto, Grub. Come on, let me have it.
Oh, well done, Grub. Good boy.
You're probably right. He's one of those players, isn't he? You know, Jack, I reckon we'd get better value for our money if we bought somebody else.
That's bullshit, dog. That's a bullshit shot, dog.
Through here, thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, Harry. Sorry, I buggered it up.
This doesn't end here, Jack.
What the fuck is that?
You put my defence together yet?
I've looked at it, yeah.
And where are we?
Well, it's pretty clear what happened. It looks shithouse on every angle through video. I suggest you plead guilty. Hope for innocence. Nah, shit.
Well, tell me, Jack. How did we fuck up another season?
Ned, I said...
Colgate, you've come in early.
These fellas don't want to be asked by the front office to play. They want to be asked by their coach.
Mate, I've been coming to talk about that bullshit.
I've come to talk about you on Thursday night at the juice...
Go to Rolling Thunder.